Tracy here with BibleJournalingMinistries.com, and I'm excited to give you a sneak peek of the latest illustrating Bible. And I think you're really going to love this Bible. I think it's much prettier than I thought it was going to be. I had previously filmed an unboxing, and that video is missing, so I'm just going to give you a quick sneak peek of this. I also want to make an announcement that if you do purchase the illustrating Bible with our affiliate link here at Bible Journaling Ministries, you do support our ministry, and I thank you for that. And if you do that, I will give you one free month of Momentum. So that is a $25 value. I will be putting this information in the blog post when this Bible releases, and the pre-orders are on May 1st. So definitely check out the blog post so you have all the information. Again, you will need to purchase through our affiliate link in order to get that free month of Momentum. All right, let me just show you the quick sneak peek of the illustrating Bible. It comes in a very beautiful, beautiful sage looking box, and here it is, the beautiful illustrating Bible. It's actually a very kind of like a pearlesque green. And it's not a hunter green, it's like a bluish pearlesque green. That's all I can say. It's just absolutely gorgeous. Like if you had a green gel pen, this is what it would look like. And it just, you know, here's a little bit of a flip through. And I will not give you too much details because this is just a sneak peek. And in my next video, I will share the differences between the previous illustrating Bible and the new one. So I'll give you a nice review. All right. If you have questions, please put them in the comments and I'm happy to answer them for you. And you have a very blessed day. Goodbye.